And this will test the mentality of any footballer. He had to score, and he does. Can he keep his cool? In it goes. He's gambled on direction and won. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Can he get the better of the keeper? And he scores! He's gone for the Panenka, but he might be wishing he hadn't. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And the penalty converted down the middle. Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose. And his own unique run up there, but a good goal. A goal here to finish it. Well, a successful kick here, and that will be that. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. So lethal in front of goal. Can he remain calm? And confidently converted. Can he convert? And the penalty converted here. Well, it's all about keeping a cool head. And there it is! Perfectly executed! Superbly done! How many players would try that? Well, he fired it straight down the middle. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And it's gone in. And he's beaten the keeper. Clinical as always, in front of goal. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. He had to score, and he does. His turn to try to convert from the spot. He could hardly miss. Composure is so important under these trying circumstances. And he scores. So lethal in front of goal. And he steps up to take his penalty. And confidently converted. And the penalty converted here. Well, he stuttered a bit, but the goal has been given. And he steps up to take the shot. Job done from the spot. And there it is. Perfectly executed. And he's beaten the keeper. Clinical as always, in front of goal. Can he keep us cool? Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. He had to score, and he does. Can he remain calm? And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. A goal here to finish it. He's gambled on direction and won. And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. Oh, a superb save. And it wasn't the greatest penalty. And it's been saved by the keeper. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. He might be wishing that hadn't been his plan of attack. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. And there it is! That brings it to a conclusion. And a contrast in emotions. One team joyful, the other absolutely devastated.
Well, what drama, what scenes, and what a good finish to this game. It really has been exhilarating.
Well, in football, you don't forget these moments in a hurry. Due reward for their persistence and their overall excellence.
Well, it really has been engrossing today. Such a tight game that you have to feel sorry for the losers. They were so close, yet so far away.